This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix saved contacts name not showing up for calls and messages on iPhone. So if you saved contacts on your iPhone, but whenever you receive a phone call or message from the number, you see only number instead of their name, just follow these quick solutions to fix this issue. The first solution is go to settings, tap on your name, tap on iCloud, and make sure to enable contacts option. And the second solution is scroll down, tap on mail, tap on accounts, tap on Gmail, and if you imported your contacts from your Gmail, then make sure to enable contacts option here. And the third solution is offload contacts app. Open settings, general, iPhone storage, search for contacts, offload the app and reinstall it, and then check the issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.